You know what, Clemson? I really don't want to fucking hear it. All I fucking heard over the past week was that Ohio State didn't deserve to make the playoffs because they only played 6 games. Hell, even Dabo Swinney said that bullshit in his power rankings when he said that Ohio State was 11th in the power rankings just because they played 6 games. The absolute fucking arrogance on your behalf is unforgivable. Get fucking humbled, losers.